The rheumatology program here at Penn State offers a variety of wonderful aspects for fellows.
The program is very fellow-oriented. We want the fellows' education and the care of their patients to become the priority. It's also a very collegial atmosphere. We think of the fellows as being an equal member of our department, and so they're treated and sort of respected in the same way and carry the same type of responsibilities as all of the attendings that work here.
I'm Christina Rosato. I'm a second year pediatric rheumatology fellow. My experience has been wonderful. Everyone's very helpful. We get all of the autonomy that you'd like, and it's great because you get to pick and choose, and ultimately that's going to make you a stronger pediatric rheumatologist. And I'm very grateful to have those experiences here at Penn State.
And I think the other nice thing about our department is that we're a smaller to medium-sized program that makes it more easily accessible for them to reach us and make sure that they're getting the answers that they need to questions and navigating the waters of these different areas that they're enhancing their educational skills.
Our program is a fellow-oriented program that is really designed to provide a good broad clinical experience of both inpatient and outpatient experiences. Our goal is to really help fellows become the type of pediatric rheumatologist that they want to become, and in any way possible that we can support them do that, that's what we're going to do.